the hell?
We'll be together forever.
Wow. Oh, damn. What? The hell? Damn. My stomach. An hour and 45.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn, I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Oh my god. You creep. I feel like I'm nearing the end of the game. Yep, I can't read that. Right, that laptop's on over there. Oh, I made handgun ammo? Seriously? At this point, it only seems like I'm going to get an SMG, but... Oh, wow. Nice little 2D backdrop. Right, let's just go straight over to this laptop.
Maybe it still works.
Calling it now. Jump scare in a minute. Ethan!
I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Oh my god. Yeah, see?
Stop it, Evelyn!
She left a mark.
Where is she?
So we know where to find the SMG. I didn't think that would work, but worth a try. We know where to find it. Don't have a knife, unfortunately. I feel like this might kill me. No, it didn't hurt me good. Oh, I can only use it once. Okay. Let me just quickly despawn this. Cable is completely fried. We have a replacement, but we have to use it to fix something on the third floor sick bay. So you go to the control room, use a corrosive on the door. Messy, but got the job done. Q keep that open. This is the room where Alan was. Cool. The note is still there, in the same place. How corrosive. Isn't there a room that... Ethan's on the first floor. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, I've got a puzzle. Oh my god, fuck off. Alright. Green's on top. Top left corner. Bam. I don't know if that was really needed. I hate those things. Oh, yes. Oh, no, I can't. I'm going to have to shoot that, aren't I? That's annoying. Oh, my God, no. Scared the crap out of me. Oh, that made me jump. Scared the absolute shit out of me. Escape that one. Oh yes, that means I can get the gun. Enhanced handgun ammo. What? We don't have a handgun. Yeah, this definitely has something to do with the Raccoon City, Resident Evil 1. quite so. Run to the elevator. Oh, I want to go to the top floor. Captain's room, just to get ammo. Long time. Oh, fuck off! Fucking hate that thing. Knew I could hear something. Oh, there's something outside the door. Things. Can't see how much health I've got. Oh, nice. Oh, this is the bit where you get sucked out of the boat in this cutscene. Oh no. game. Some more corrosive stuff. Yeah, yeah. It's annoying me that I can only make handgun ammo. Oh, this is what you need. This is the power cord. Well, that's for the elevator. Explains why. I have to run round. I think I'm gonna get attacked. Let me save the game. Oh, this explains why I'm getting so much handgun ammo. Save again. Get wrecked.
Oh,
Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked. Oh my god. That was close. Wait, let me, I'll come back to that. Ah, backpack, yes. Bombs, bombs. Right, let's read this letter. It's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on the night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep and I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing, or was that all in my head? I woke up at 7:30, there was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said there was something going on down below. Maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. It must have been around 7:50 when I heard the scream. I went into the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me. Huge shark-like teeth snapping in its jaw. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it. Now I'm huddled up in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of these creatures lurking in the passageways now. I can still hear screams now and then. There's no way I'm getting out of here. And that's it. I've written everything I know. Giovanni Finetti. Is his dead body in it? Dear Janet, how's it going? I guess half a year or so will have passed by the time you get this letter. Life is so boring here, day after day, just the same old sea. Although there is one thing that's different. This time we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine travelling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. That must be hard up. I love you, Jim. I hear one of the monsters. Oh, I'm gonna get grabbed by the legs doing this. Good. No! Open! Open. All right, we've got to save Ethan.
He's waiting.
Oh, shut up. Eve. What the fuck your name is. Oh, music's kicking in. Fuck you. The music's creating so much suspense. Shouldn't have ran forward, I forgot about that. Should not have run. Coins, good. Oh, fuck you, Eve. The fuck?
Hey, shh. No. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted-out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind. soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her. You stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Now I feel kind of sorry for him. Kind of.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No, you've got items that I need, Mia.
No!
You've got, like, all the items that I found on the ship. I've got Jack. I'm fucked.
Okay, you little bitch. What?
It's all your fault. Shut your whore mouth. Oh, there's something ahead. I saw that. Oh, I thought it was one of those monsters. It's a reflection. All these dead fish. February 18th, 1892. Oh, wow. There was a collapse in the Patterson mine. Tuan and Beckford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. The ground there is too unstable. February 19th, 1892. The company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. Abercrombie salt mine. Are they watching us?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors.
repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
So serious. Shoot to kill. I have no coins because fucking Mia took them all and died. Oh, I've taken them. I take it back. I have a lot of shit. Oh wow, I've got so much shit. Feels like we're getting to the end, guys. I've got full box. Look how much ammo I've got. I'm just going to do some juggling with the ammo. Chem flu is just a bit too good to leave behind, so. Oh, made space. Personally, I think the flamethrower is quite bad, so I don't want it. Really, game? I'm aware that I can make grenade launcher rounds. Fully aware. Well, I'm going to pick this up and save the game. Do you know what? I want more health. I've got tons of ammo. I don't need more. Health I'm not doing too good on. So. Save the game. Still hate those things. Oh my god, I stopped blocking at the worst time. I'm at the point where I don't need any more health either. Gotta give it to Ethan, he's dedicated. I would have been doing this shit. I would have stayed away. Yeah, I thought I heard one. I understand that I could have baited them into that. But. Oh well. I want a 44 Magnum so bad. I can still hear one, but I think he's gone. Or is just one of them spazzing out? I was actually thinking you could use that on them, see if you get a kill with it, and maybe you got like a trophy, but obviously I didn't do it. Anything here? There's a bomb there. I've got ammo coming out my arse, but I can probably use that to lure them. I didn't know that box was an explosive, but okay. I like to keep this for closing encounters. Yeah, Lucas is definitely here. Okay. Friday, January 16th, 2015, 12:42 a.m. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, she's about as stupid as one too. Mum and Dad are totally under though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. So Lucas seems like he's just manipulating them at this point. Friday, November 4th, 2015. That bitch Mira is still somewhere in between Evie La La Land and reality. She keeps getting pretty violent, so I locked up in the cell. Thought maybe Eveline would get mad since Mira's favourite after all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mira's her mummy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. So they're using the little girl to spread the disease or whatever it is. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more arseholes off the streets to add to her freak show of her family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around, but it's a pain in the ass for me because I've got to clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly and she's getting grey hairs. Is that supposed to happen? I think it's actually... Evie's the old woman! I'm pretty sure earlier on I said I thought I knew the girl was in the game. I didn't know she was called Evie. I thought the old woman was Evie though. No, steroids on the floor. No. Do you know what? I don't care about flamethrower fuel. So yeah, Umbrella's definitely involved. Infection report. Ten mins after dose. Death. E necrotoxin. E series dosage test. 5 minutes after dose. Vomiting. 12 minutes after dose. Cell calcification. That's disgusting. E necrotoxin destroys cells of subject based on the E series bearers in the middle. Okay, so. A special serum for disposing of the E-Series test subjects. It could destroy Evelyn if injected into her. So, same as what happened with Jack. One second. Turn notifications off. This project was instigated in 2000 as one of the several concepts for the company's NexBAS, Next Generation Experimental Battlefield Superiority Initiative, working with technical assistance from HCF to develop a bioweapon for neutralizing combatants en masse with minimal direct contact. NexBAS was later folded, and all of its assets diverted to this project. What makes this project markedly different from the conventional weapons is its ability to turn enemy combatants into allies, converting hostile elements into willing servants. That's fucked up. Since this effectively eliminates the cost of not only POW handling, but also combat itself, it's no wonder we had the block, 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 and even the block, 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 blocks, block, 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 organization jumping at the bit to get on board. Umbrella definitely is involved. Oh, this is Umbrella. The project would have never existed if it weren't for the discovery in... Dunno. The remarkably progressed Viscerant evolution? I don't know. Fungus that we commonly term the mutamycite. The fabrication method for each bioweapon was introduced to the mutamycite genome to a pre-stage 4 human embryo and performed cultivation in a controlled environment over a period of 38 to 40 weeks. The resultant organisms were referred to as candidate specimens and graded based on usability from the impractical and faulty. I can't read. Series A through D to the perfected E series. A common appearance was selected for the bioweapons, that of roughly 10-year-old, oh my god, to ensure ease of blending in with the urban / refugee populations. The first E series specimen, named Evelyn, has proven capable of secreting the mutamycite from her tissue at will. It is also of note that Evelyn's mutamycite imposes a profound control over body and mind when introduced into a host organism. We still have a lot to learn about the mechanism by which Evelyn achieves and maintains control, but the working theory is that the vector is similar to the auto-inducer pheromones used for quorum sensing in Pseudomonas bacteria. Evelyn's control is exerting in a series of discrete stages, the first of which is hallucination. Almost immediately after injection, the subject begins to see images of Evelyn through she's not in fact there, and even hear her voice, which is inaudible to anyone else. Auditions which infected subjects throughout the stages of infection reveal that at first, the phantom Evelyn appears to be a normal young girl, sometimes desiring companionship or assistance. At some time progresses, she begins making more and more extreme demands, including self-mutilation, and attacks on other people. Oh my god. The psychological shock that induces this helps to break down the mind's natural barriers to Evelyn's brainwashing effect. By the time the mental condition control is achieved, the mutamycite infection has progressed throughout the body's cells, so the body... blah. That's fucked up. I thought this was something like all supernatural and stuff, and I'm kind of glad it's not. I thought someone was like mind controlling them. Sorry, I can't read today. I don't know why. It's tripping up over all over my words. More. Eveline's functions also include the ability to form organisms from mycelia, the fungal filaments. The term organism is used loosely here. Strictly speaking, they are superorganisms formed of countless mycelia. What's important, though, is that they exhibit a strong survival instinct and will defend themselves ferociously with the slightest provocation. Their fungal toughness and remarkable strength give them the significant battlefield potential. The researchers have been calling these superorganisms the molded. Made of mold, and also molded in, as in shaped, the name has a certain elegance to it. For the treatment of accidental infections, performing blah 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 on samples of Evie's body tissues produces a unique fungicidal serum. Administering the serum to an infected subject will cause the mycelia to calcify, but if the subject's cells are already largely invaded, the serum will be fatal. Since the treatment window is so small, the serum's primary use is therefore disposal of injected subjects rather than a cure. In exploration of the serum's potential, we found that subjecting it to blah 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 would enhance its effects to extreme potency, becoming a compound we now call E-necrotoxin, which blah 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 is even... what? Which kills or is lethal in tiny amounts. What's been interesting to observe in Evelyn's behaviour is her obsession with concept of family. In experience, we found multiple occasions that infected subjects were compelled to act as her mother or father, treating her as she was really their daughter. Why did she settle upon family as a theme for her mental control? This is just speculation, but it could be that she instinctively understands that a family unit is better suited to blend it into social groups than a lone girl. On the other hand, well, a sentimental sort might suggest that she's making up for a perceived lack of love in her quarantined upbringing as a parent's love. Well, this is fucked up. Oh, sorry, the mic's shaking. Flame rounds. Grenade launcher. Combine. Sorry. Reload. Oh yeah, I can make grenade launcher ammo, can't I? Tons of ammo. Let's go. I want the enhanced handgun. Alright, let's put the magnum ammo that I found back. Because I don't need that. Shit ton of ammo. I don't imagine I can go through this door, but yeah, I didn't think so. Good thing I ran over her. I'm getting so much handgun ammo that I'm at the point where if I do finally get the Magnum, sorry, I'm just going to use the Magnum. That was a really weird noise. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. You guys probably really hate me for this. Sorry, guys. Absolute ton of ammo. I would even border on saying that I have too much. Can you hear that? Little girl singing is never good. She's in there. That explains why Jack was obsessing over being her father. That explains why... fuck's sake. Don't worry, I'm not gonna run back. Explains why Lucas was ripping his fucking nails off. Oh my god. Explains why I'm hallucinating. I hope I can get this ammo now. Damn. I must have missed so many coins, antique coins or whatever they were called, back in the house or something. I picked up all the ones I could find, or see even. Right. Let's use my enhanced pistol ammo. Oh, fuck them. Fuck them till they're dead. Oh god, he's got flopped. Time to make Jamaica. That's fine, I don't need the machine gun ammo. God. Yeah, the game's picking up in terms of pace. Oh, these things. Oh, it's... No. This isn't fair. Oh my god, I'm shit. I'm so shit. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not even in line of sight, game. I'm so dead. Let me heal. Whoa. You've got to be dead. Damn. That fight is bullshit. That fight is punishing. It's through there. Oh, you can't just slip through. Are you meant to go this way? Oh, okay, I assume so. Well, I'm gonna slip through back here. I thought this is the way you go. Actually, no, don't go back through. I go back for it. I don't think there's anything in there. Moving on. Evie, that's her wheelchair. Oh, we're back under the house. Yeah.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
E001. Evie, yeah. It's all coming together now. See if anyone picks up. We're infected, Ethan. Fuck yourself. Oh my God. So fucked up.
Now it's mommy's turn to kill you.
I'll kill you, you little shit. You're grounded. Forever.
Help.
This is new. Isn't it supposed to be like a hallucination? Yeah, go away.
No! Get that away from me!
I don't want to hurt you.
I'd love to. Leave me alone. What the hell am I doing? Oh, fuck off. Oh my god! Scared the crap out of me. Behind the wall game. Take it back, it's a little bit supernatural. Heal. Yes, I fucking do. Get here now. Take your time, do it quick. I bet I was hallucinating the entire time as the old woman. Yeah.
You. Why does everyone hate me?
Oh. That's disgusting. That is fucking grim. Am I supposed to run? Because I can't. What the hell? Gonna make me. Oh my god, she destroyed the house. I'm alive at least. Yeah, this is exactly like Ouroboros. What do you want me to do? Block that? I can't exactly get up. Ouch. What the fuck? is Ethan still alive? What is that pistol? That looks sick. Albert? It's called an Albert. Please tell me Wesker's son is in this game. Or Wesker at least. This gun, what the fuck? Is this gun? This... I have no words. This gun, fuck. Can I shoot you again? What the fuck? The fact that there's a gun called the Albert. Oh, is it Chris Redfield? It's gotta be Chris Boulder Punching Redfield. He's gonna beat that up like it's a rock. Or is it Albert's son? I don't know. I'm gonna shout now.
I'm Redfield. Glad we found you.
What? That's Chris Redfield?
What the fuck took you guys so long?
Why isn't he huge? And why does he look like that?
Yeah. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
What the fuck? Umbrella.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Well, that was good. There's DLC coming out for this, so I'll definitely play that. But what I don't understand is, one, why isn't Chris the size of that house? Why is he part of Umbrella? And I have so many questions, because I didn't play 6, I only played a little bit of it, and I thought it was crap. But, I really liked that game. It's a bit short than I was expecting it to be. It's about 6-7 hours, I think. But yeah, that was good. I will let the credits roll for you guys. Well, that's me done. Thank you for watching.
'Cause I'm